Don't move. We have a great match coming up next.
We have a real fan favorite taking on some tough competition.
Man, this match will keep everyone on their feet from beginning to end.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 219 pounds, the Navajo.
You can feel the intensity level inside the arena rising. Look out, this one's gonna be intense.
And his opponent, from the City of Angels, weighing in at 212 pounds, Flash Sanchez!
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go. I gotta say, it's great to be back in Columbus tonight.
Based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
Yeah, this is a marquee match with a lot of pride and professional reputation all on the line.
Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it.
But hey, these fans in Columbus, Ohio are here in force, making all sorts of noise, ready for all sorts of action.
Around the arena. He's starting to stagger a bit. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Yeah, well, at this point,
here's a cover. Look at this.
Man, we got a lot of match left.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. Owens. Well done. Take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new. He's obviously hoping to end it quickly.
This one's far from over.
Oh, you're right about that. A lot of power left in this superstar.
Certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool.
Here's a cover. One, he's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
You're right. He kicked out with ease. Brutal attack to the top of the head. He gets out of trouble there.
He's starting to stumble here. But we all know that he isn't afraid of a good fight, which is what we're seeing here.
Here's the deal with this guy. You can knock him around all you like, but he's just going to keep getting up and coming back at you.
Looking to catch him off guard.
Quick ref count. Two.
There's not a person in this arena who thought that was it for him.
No, this guy's too strong. This guy's too powerful. He's in full-on attack mode now.
He's on his heels. This is not where he wants to be right now, guys.
You know, being a wrestling god, I don't necessarily know what it feels like to execute your finisher twice and not be declared the winner. But I imagine it can't be pleasant.
Well said. And I can't believe that he executed his finisher twice, and neither time it ended this match. I mean, that's unbelievable.
He's not looking good here. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
You said it, Michael. He's going to need to mount an offensive fast if he wants to stay in this thing.
Yeah, but at some point, one of these guys is going to pull ahead. And that might just be what we're looking at here.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win. And he reversed it. Good move there.
We got a cover.
He's not done fighting yet.
Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
He gets out of trouble there.
Great officiating, as the ref noticed he was on the ropes. Well, man, he's going off here. I don't know if this is by design or if he just lost his mind.
Yeah, I think he's stuck on the repeat button.
That elbow will leave you dazed. Over the years, Columbus has become known for being an extremely electric crowd, and this one is no different. The repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point.
Man, talk about putting a target on someone's back.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's man. This guy just refuses to quit.
Yeah, never say die attitude out of him.
It's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
Well, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
He anticipated that move perfectly. quickly.
Did you hear how his leg connected?
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? He saw that one coming.
Can't do something to this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Look out below. Look out.
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
He clearly has confidence in that move.
Yeah, he's done it enough.
Oh, good night.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. See that move every day. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
No, he kicks out. Oh, nicely done.
Yeah, real nicely done. I can't believe he's in this.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Will this do it?
He's in perfect position. Complete control. Watch it.
What strength. Fighting his way out.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
He gets out of trouble there.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Close, you gotta admit.
Well, it's gonna take more than that to keep him down tonight.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Got out of the way of that one.
This is what makes him so dangerous.
Avoids the attack there.
Second time we're seeing this here. Legs taken out by the Russian leg sweep.
Wait a minute, we're not in Russia, are we?
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got it. Man, he's got to be running on empty at this point.
I'm not sure. He seems to have something left.
Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
He saw that one coming.
A ferocious clothesline. Just devastating.
How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
He catches him with the axe handle.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here? It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor. And there's the Hurricane Rana. Out here, King, you can use this whole ringside area as a weapon.
Oh, yeah. Everything from the floor to the barricades can and will be used to inflict pain.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
He doesn't want to win this one outside the ring.
Because he's a pro, King. He wants to get it done inside.
Hey, he's going for it again.
This could end it in a hurry.
so.
One, two, three.
He did what he set out to do, and that was win.
Here's your winner, the Navajo.
And that's a huge win for this guy.
Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something right.
Columbus has played host to some amazing matches over the years, including this one.